Hi guys, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to discuss with you some properties of B-tree, and after the discussion of these properties, I'm going to take one example and we'll create a B-tree with the help of that example. Okay, so let's see. What is B-tree? It is also known as balanced M-way tree. Here M means order of that tree. See, if it is given that create a B-tree of order 5, then here M is equal to 5. That is M-way tree. Matlab that tree would be 5-way tree. Okay. It is also known as, you can say it is generalization of BST. BST is what? That is binary search tree. Okay. I hope everybody know what is binary search tree. In which a node can have more than one key and more than two children. See, in case of binary tree, or you can say binary search tree, binary means what? Two. So every node can have at most two children. That is case of binary. See, at most two children. I'm not saying exactly two children. One children ho sakta hai, zero ho sakta hai, but at most two children hi honge. That is the meaning of binary tree or binary search tree, you can say. But in case of B tree, these are not binary tree, we can say, because children isme kya ho sakte hai, more than two children, 1 2 3 4 5 6, kitne bhi children ho sakte hai. It depends on the value of M. We'll discuss it with the help of an example. Plus one more thing is, every node can have more than one key. See, key means what? Let us take one example of binary search tree. Suppose this is binary search tree. Here we have 10, here we have 5, here we have 15, here we have 3, here we have 6, and here we have 11, suppose. Okay. So this is known as node, and the value is known as key value, or you can say key. One node is there, one node, node and node. Every node is having how many keys? Only one key. See, here the key value is 10, that is key is 10. So every node can have only one key. But in case of B tree, a node can have more than one key. Yahan pe B tree agar aap create karoge, yahan pe 10 ki ke sath aap 15 bhi likh sakte ho, 17 bhi likh sakte ho, and that would constitute one node only. So every node can have more than one key, and how many keys would be there in this node, it would depend on the value of M. Okay, now the next point is, it always maintains the data in sorted data, or you can say in ascending form. We'll discuss it with the help of an example. Next is, all the leaf node must be at the same level in B tree. Same level means, see, humne ek tree dekha tha, this suppose this one and this one. Okay, obviously this is also a binary tree, or you can say binary search tree. Agar likhoge to yahan pe aap values de sakte ho. This one is leaf node, this one is leaf node, this one is leaf, this one is leaf, this one is leaf, but every leaf node is at different level. Suppose यहाँ पे 0th लेते हो आप, ये 1 level, ये 2, this one is 3rd, this one is 4th, ठीक है? तो every node is having at different level, but in B tree, every leaf node is at different level. It is possible in binary trees, but in case of B tree, every leaf node must be at the same level. वो same level पे ही होंगे. Example लेंगे, in that case, then it would be clear to you. Okay, now, if we have order M, then a B tree of order M has the following properties. Kuch properties hongi agar uska order M hai, M means wo 3, 4, 5 kuch bhi ho sakta. It would be given in example. See, order M hai, in that case, every node has maximum M children, at most M children. Okay, every node. इसका डेटा स्ट्रक्चर बी ट्री का कुछ ऐसा होगा नोड का. सी, लाइक दिस, एवरी नोड कैन हैव मोर देन वन की, लाइक की 1, की 2, की 3 एंड अप टू के, सपोज की n. ओके, and it would also be having some pointers, or you can say links, and these links would be to the, you know, children. You can say these are children of this node. ठीक है, तो every node has maximum m children. Suppose a B tree of order 5 is given. Suppose m की value is 5. तो every node can have maximum how many children? Only 5 children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 links could be there. Okay, see. K1, K2, these are key values 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. These are children, or you can say subtrees. At most 5 children, okay. And minimum children, kitne ho sakte hain? Maximum children m ho sakte hain for every node, root ke liye bhi, leaf ke liye bhi and all the internal nodes, okay. मिनिमम चिल्ड्रन कितने होंगे? ऑब्वियसली लीफ नोड का चाइल्ड कोई नहीं होगा, दैट इज मीन्स जीरो चिल्ड्रन. फॉर रूट नोड मिनिमम चिल्ड्रन वुड बी टू, इट्स ओनली फॉर दैट रूट नोड. ओके, रूट नोड होगा अपना स्टार्टिंग में, नीचे अपने क्या होते हैं दैट लीफ नोड्स, तो इनके बीच के जितने भी नोड होंगे दैट आर नोन एज इंटरनल नोड्स. And all the internal node would have minimum, how many children's? M by 2. And this one is ceiling. See, ceiling, I hope everybody knows. Suppose, yahan pe lete hain, M is equal to 5. Then 5 by 2 ceiling. 5 by 2 means 2.5. Iska agar ceiling lete ho, in that case, what would be the answer? That is 3. 2.5. इट इज रियल नंबर, पॉइंट में वैल्यू है, तो इसके ऊपर का जो इंटीजर होगा जस्ट ऊपर दैट वुड बी 3. सीलिंग मीन्स ऊपर वाला लेंगे 3. अगर ये फ्लोर होता इन दैट केस 2.5 की अगर फ्लोर वैल्यू लेनी है, फ्लोर मीन्स नीचे वाली वैल्यू, देन यूड हैव टेकन दैट 2. ओके, सीलिंग मीन्स 3. 5 by 2 2.5 का सीलिंग क्या होगा आपका? 3 होगा. चिल्ड्रन हो गए मैक्सिमम एम चिल्ड्रन, मिनिमम चिल्ड्रन, लीफ का कुछ नहीं होगा, रूट के लिए मिनिमम 2 एंड ऑल द इंटरनल नोड विल हैव एम बाई 2 एंड इसका सीलिंग. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज हाउ मेनी कीज वुड बी देयर. दिस कीज चिल्ड्रन का हो गया अपना काम, नाउ की कितनी होंगी? दैट वुड बी एवरी नोड हैज मैक्सिमम एम माइनस 1 कीज, मतलब जितने चिल्ड्रन होंगे उनसे एक की कम होगी. मैक्सिमम एम चिल्ड्रन है तो एम माइनस 1 की. सपोज यहाँ पे अपने पास कितने थे? 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. तो की कितनी होंगी? K1, K2, K3 एंड K4. मैक्सिमम की वुड बी दीज आर लिंक्स K1, K2, K3, K4 फॉर एवरी नोड. नाउ मिनिमम कीज वुड बी फॉर रूट नोड, मिनिमम की वुड बी 1. सी इट्स फॉर रूट नोड, मिनिमम की कितनी हो सकती है? 1. एक्सेप्ट रूट नोड, फॉर ऑल द नोड्स जितने भी नोड होंगे एक्सेप्ट रूट नोड, ऑल अदर नोड वुड हैव मिनिमम कीज एम बाय 2 सीलिंग माइनस 1. इसमें आप यू नो कंफ्यूज नहीं होना है. मिनिमम चिल्ड्रन वुड बी एम बाय 2 का सीलिंग एंड मिनिमम कीज वुड बी एम बाय 2 सीलिंग माइनस 1. यहाँ भी क्या होगा आपका? एक माइनस, मैक्सिमम कीज एम माइनस 1 और मैक्सिमम चिल्ड्रन वुड बी एम. ओके, वन मोर थिंग अबाउट बी ट्री. सी इन दिस केस, इन दीज टाइप ऑफ ट्रीज द इंसर्शन वुड बी ऑलवेज इन द लीफ नोड. ओके, अगर कोई वैल्यू आपको इंसर्ट करनी है दैट वैल्यू वुड बी इंसर्टेड इन द लीफ नोड ओनली. आप रूट में इंसर्ट नहीं करोगे, आप उसको लीफ नोड में हमेशा वो इंसर्ट होगी. ओके, सो इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई विल टेक वन एग्जांपल एंड आई विल डिस्कस हाउ टू क्रिएट बी ट्री यूजिंग दीज प्रॉपर्टीज. टिल देन बाय बाय, टेक केयर.